This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Paul Folger here. I want to take you to this late breaking news. Sky 5 above the scene of a dump truck that has flipped. You can see it right here. This is at I-44 and Southwest. I do want to tell you about some of the road blockage that is going on right here. We're talking about the southbound lanes. They are closed along I-44. The troopers are actually diverting traffic back up at Southwest 29th Street. So that's where the detour is taking place right there to keep that traffic out of there. You can see the dump truck, though, on its side. Don't know if it had a load. Doesn't appear like it had anything in it. Didn't see anything spilled there. But as Sky 5 pushes back, you can see some of the traffic that is stacked up. And this is really creating quite a bad situation as far as traffic goes. I want you to look at that just as far as we can pan back through there along I-44. Southbound lanes, again, is what we're looking at. And this has created a very, very bad mess. This goes all the way to I-40. So we're talking about a traffic jam from I-44 backed up all the way to I-40. So this is an area, if you've got somebody headed in that direction, or if you are about to head in that direction, you got to figure out a different way to do it. I-44 southbound lanes. The problem there, a dump truck has flipped over. We will continue to follow this one. We'll bring you the updates as needed. We'll send you back to Dr. Phil.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.